if you're facing the League of Legends Reconnect bug, we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve this issue. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. The League of Legends Reconnect bug is pretty common, where the user is stuck in the Reconnect loop. Here we have shown how you can solve it. So watch till the end and learn how to fix it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is run the League of Legends EXE file in compatibility mode. First, open the League of Legends installation folder. Open the game folder. Right-click on the League of Legends EXE file. Select the Properties option. Click on the Compatibility tab. Check the Run this program in Compatibility mode box. Make sure Windows 8 is set in the drop-down menu. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 2. Another thing you can try is changing the DNS. Press the Windows plus R keys to open run command. Type ncpa.cpl and press enter. Right-click on the network adapter you are using and select the properties option. Look for the Internet Protocol version 4 option and double-click on it. Now select the Use the following DNS server addresses option and enter 8.8.8.8 in the preferred DNS server section and 8.8.4.4 in the alternate DNS server section. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. If the solutions doesn't help you with this issue, join our Facebook group and share the issue with us in your own words. We will definitely try to help you out. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.